Mr. Music Normanite here on a salute to those recording artists who clicked only once and then faded into oblivion. One such group, Randy and the Rainbows, recalls that their one and only hit was aided by a song titled Change in 1963 by composer Neil Levinson.
That summer he went to the beach, Jones Beach, and he happened to meet a girl called Denise. And her last name is Lefrak. Her father owns a big developments and all, apartment houses and stuff. And she says, you know, my father's Lefrak, he could do a lot if you named the record after me. He could probably make it a hit. So it just so happened he called Pretty Face, he changed the name to Denise.
And a salute to one-shot artists of the 60s, that's Randy and the Rainbows of New York on their one-go-round with Denise from the summer of 1963. The late Janine Dekkers, a.k.a. the Singing Nun of Belgium, had truly one of the most unusual solitary hits ever with the chart-topping Dominique from very late in 1963.
À l'époque où Jean sans terre d'Angleterre était le roi, Dominique, notre père, combattit les albigeois.
Dominique, nique, nique, s'en allait tout simplement, routier, pauvre et chantant. En tout chemin, en tout lieu, il ne parle que du bon Dieu, il ne parle que du bon Dieu.
Certains jours, un hérétique par des ronces le conduit, mais notre père Dominique, par sa joie, le convertit.
Dominique, nique, nique, s'en allait tout simplement, routier, pauvre et chantant. En tout chemin, en tout lieu, il ne parle que du bon Dieu, il ne parle que du bon Dieu.
Ni chameau, ni diligence, il parcourt l'Europe à pied, Scandinavie ou Provence, dans la sainte pauvreté.
Dominique, nique, nique, s'en allait tout simplement, routier, pauvre et chantant. En tout chemin, en tout lieu, il ne parle que du bon Dieu, il ne parle que du bon Dieu.
Enflamma de toute école, fils et garçons pleins d'ardeur, et pour semer la parole, inventa les frères prêcheurs.
Dominique, nique, nique, s'en allait tout simplement, routier, pauvre et chantant. En tout chemin, en tout lieu, il ne parle que du bon Dieu, il ne parle que du bon Dieu.
Chez Dominique et ses frères, le pain s'en vint à manquer, et deux anges se présentèrent portant de grands pains dorés.
Dominique, nique, nique, s'en allait tout simplement, routier, pauvre et chantant. En tout chemin, en tout lieu, il ne parle que du bon Dieu, il ne parle que du bon Dieu.
Dominique vit en rêve les prêcheurs du monde entier, sous le manteau de la Vierge en grand nombre rassemblés.
Dominique, Nique, Nique s'en allait tout simplement. Routier, pauvre et chantant. En tout chemin, en tout lieu, il ne parle que du bon Dieu. Il ne parle que du bon Dieu.
Dominique, mon bon père, regarde-nous simples et gais pour annoncer à nos frères la vie et la vérité.
Dominique, Nique, Nique s'en allait tout simplement. Routier, pauvre et chantant. En tout chemin, en tout lieu, il ne parle que du bon Dieu. Il ne parle que du bon Dieu.
We're saluting the one-hit wonders of the 60s this hour, and from very late in 1963, that's Dominique by the Singing Nun. As far as other hits, none would follow. A group from our nation's capital called the Winstons had this touching song that became their soul hit in 1969. This is the million-selling Color Him Father.
Now the man at my house, he's so big and strong. He goes to work each day and he stays all day long. He comes home each night looking tired and beat. He sits down at the dinner table and has a bite to eat. Never a frown, always a smile. When he says to me, how's my child? I said that I've been studying hard all day in school, trying very hard to understand the golden rule. I think I'll call this man father.
Color him father.
Without his son, life ain't very sweet. I love this man, and I don't know why, except I'll need his strength until the day that I die. My mother loves him, and I can tell by the way she looks at him when he holds my little sister Nell. I heard her say just the other day that if it hadn't have been for him, she couldn't have found her way. She said she thought that she could never love again. And then there he stood with that big wide grin. He married my mother and he took us in. And now we belong to the man with that big wide grin. I've got to color this man father.
Color him father.
I'm gonna color him.
On our salute to one-hit wonders of the 60s, that's Ronnie Spencer and the Winstons of Washington, D.C., with the million-selling Color Him Father from the spring of 1969. They were never heard from again. Some of these one-shot artists even had some of the industry's best working with them and yet never got past that first hit. One such group, Sonny Charles and the Checkmates Limited, was recording for Herb Albert's A&M label and had Phil Spector producing them. Still, this became their only hit.
It's our turn for happiness, and our day has come. Living for each other, answering to no one.
Black pearl, precious.
Saluting the one-hit wonders of the 60s this hour, that's Sonny Charles and the Checkmates Limited, who checked in only once with Black Pearl. Up next, the Exciters tell us why Tell 'Em became their only hit.
Sonny Gold Tip.